Well, I think I should start definitely with Coral South. That is our first project that we do in Mozambique. We launched on the 1st of June of this year with a great ceremony in Maputo. And I think that's the project that really demonstrated how Mozambique could become a player in the LNG market. And this is the project that I would say unlock these huge reserves that has been discovered so far in Rovuma Basin by Area 4 and Area 1. But I think Coral South has as well given an important message to the international community. In a moment where the country was suffering due to the fact that international support from IMF and World Bank was suspended to the country, the launching of Coral South represented, I think, a game changer as well, and a moment when the country really could see a bit the end of the tunnel, and again gain the trust by the international community. The project, we have to remind, is a project of about $8 billion, and is a project that is financed for almost 60% by international bank, 15 international banks and 5 ECA. And that's really is a fact, is the fact, I would say, that happened in 2007 in Mozambique. As Eni, we are always very supportive of this event. We are welcoming the fact of having a common platform for the industry to share the experience, the lesson learned, to see how the industry evolves. And I think it is a moment where we gather and we look at each other and we try to do our best to develop as well in the country.